says it'll be all over in the morning. Nightfall, when darkness comes and covers all of the day.
Sometimes we feel pain, but there are things that we can change. Just pray.
Once blind, but now I see. I was once unfaithful, but now I believe. God will wreck your plans before he lets you wreck your life. Like I said, I was on the road of destruction. I was going down the wrong street. You know what I mean? Not living right, doing wrong things. And God wrecked my plans. All the stuff that I wanted to do, you know what I mean, which really didn't make no sense. He went ahead and wrecked them plans and sent me to jail. You know what I mean? During that time, I grew a relationship with him to where my faith is strong. I totally believe in him. He's become my best friend. You know what I mean? And I know without him, man, I would have been there sad every day. I would have been mad at the world. You know what I mean? And it would have been just a hard situation. It would have been to make a situation worse. You know what I mean? But since I had him, he helped me get through every day. You know what I mean? I had someone to talk to. You know what I'm saying? And I felt his responses. You know what I'm saying? So therefore, without God, I never would have made it.